a special report later tonight, Gotham City News asks, where is the Joker? The most notorious of Arkham's recent escapees. He'll be up to some clownish master plan with deadly consequences. But what could it be? We'll have an exclusive interview with the Gotham City police officer who says he saw a giant version of Joker's face in the fire at Ace Chemicals and speculating wildly about all the horrible ways the green-haired ghoul might destroy us all. Don't miss it.
Thank you. Excuse me, sir.
Let's go.
Huh.